Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a house tour video. For those of you who are new, my name is Alma Molina, and if you guys enjoy this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel for more videos like this. Hope you guys enjoy this, and let's get started. This is the entrance. So as you enter the doorway, right here on your right, we have a little frame with just family pictures. And then on your left, this is what the formal dining area was supposed to be. But since we have two kids, we did turn this into a playroom, which worked out a lot better. And then over here, if you look straight ahead, that's the kitchen. And then straight forward, that's the living room. This right here is just a closet, normally where I keep my husband's work sweaters, extra water cases. This is the living room, really small, but we enjoy it. We've only been here for 3 years, so I still have a lot to decorate, but I'm just doing a little at a time. And then right here, this is our kitchen, our little island. And then that's our dining table. That door, that's the backyard. And then this is our pantry. And then this is the hallway. This door right here, that's just the closet. We just normally keep stuff, you know, extra things, books, extra blankets, about it. And then this door right here, that's the main bathroom. Mostly the bathroom my kids uses. Two sinks, and then that's just the closet. Not much in there. And then this is the guest bedroom, but it is a mess right now. My dryer broke down, so I ended up washing and just throwing all the clothes in there. This is my laundry room, you know, not much, just basics. And then this is my son's room. He's seven, almost seven, sorry. Closet. And then over here, we have my daughter's room. She's four. And those are my pictures, my maternity pictures when I was pregnant from her. She has a little mini small walk-in closet, which is cute. And then over here you have the master bedroom. This is my closet. Yeah, it's a little small, kind of, you know,
my bedroom. I had to put my vacuum there because there was no other place in the house to really put it up. That was when I got married. I was 18. And now we've been married for 7 years. My son, he did that. It's cute. You can see the outside backyard. Again, I was pregnant with my daughter. He definitely didn't want to take pictures. And then this is our master bedroom, the shower, bathtub, and mine. And his. And then the toilet. And then that's our little linen closet. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoy it. So this is my backyard. As you walk out, we have our grill here, fire pit. We're still trying to get some seating area out here, but can't find what I'm looking for. And then my husband's smoker, hammock. Good sized backyard. My husband's pool table. And then we put up a TV out here. You know, when the weather's nice, we like to come outside, watch movies. Enjoy some family time. And then our pool over here. And then this is where we have our RV parking, but we don't have an RV. Not for now. So this is our backyard.